I've come to say goodbye to you, probably. I've been thinking about you. About when you were small. You were so lively, you could run as swiftly as the wind. You were like quicksilver. Then before I knew it, I stopped running here and there and everywhere. I became still. 12 years old. Yet the stillness and the calm of a fine woman. What children you would have produced. What joy that would have brought to all of us. They say a man must love sons more. But a man can be jealous of his son. And his daughter can always be the light in his life. I know very well that you're with the gods. But I will wait here a while. And if you want to come and talk to me, come and talk. I'll gently stroke your long and beautiful hair once again.